My mom plays classical piano and played a lot when I was a kid. I remember the day she got it home, she had ordered it from Germany, and it arrived and was like something really special, and I guess that just drew me to the piano. I am Agnes Obel, that's how you say it in Danish. I guess I say I make piano music, and if I then have to say more, I say I like music. I like to work with sort of the idea that I mix sort of folk music with classical elements, and then something third that I'm not really sure what is, but folk music, I would say. I don't think sort of American folk music, it's more European, Scandinavian folk music and Eastern European. I've always played piano since I was a kid and made piano songs for my own pleasure, basically, and to tell stories. It's a very accessible instrument. You can just play one note and then let it ring, and then all sort of associations comes to mind. To Berlin about 8-7 years ago. I think what I discovered in Berlin was this immense freedom, because it felt like you could start any kind of project and nobody would care. And that's what I sort of adopted to my own sort of, thought, okay, I can also work like that. First album was sort of a collection of songs I've written over several years, starting from teenage times till sort of mid-20s. So it's a very long period of my life, and early youth period as well. And Aventine is written and recorded in 2012 and 2013. So it's sort of way more concentrated, and it's also way more about my life and state of mind at that time. A big part of Aventine was written in a drum room, a wooden room with no windows or anything. So you felt like you were completely isolated from the rest of the world. It feels like a big part of what we're doing on stage. It's a big part of me, and that makes it very important, obviously.